I'm Mike Farrell, and I've kind of pretended all my life I wanted to design things, and enough people believed me, so. I find my inspiration from here, that I'm married to my iPhone. So this takes pictures. I have about, I don't know, maybe 20,000 pictures. And then I keep dumping them off on a hard drive. But I travel a lot, and I'm really visual, and I don't want to look necessarily at what's happening in home magazines or what people are using in clothing or fashion. In general, I think I'm really just seeing the world as, you know, as I move through it. And when I see something that strikes my interest, it could be two kids playing on the street with a handmade, a homemade soccer ball in Brazil. And if there's something that strikes me about the patina on the wall and the kids and the ball and the street and the color and the gray, and I'll take a picture of that. This is gathering all these pictures of life around me in this chaotic, beautiful, nonsensical, Dr. Seussian world we live in. And it's humorous and funny and beautiful, and that's what I want to turn into the stuff that I do, like the rugs for Surya and fabrics, lifestyle collections. I'm working on a bedding collection now, so that's where the ideas come from. The most important work of art that most people will ever buy for their home is a rug. It really is a piece of work that's carrying this imprint of you in your life and maybe goes to the next generation and so on and so on. So start with a rug. That's what you get first. Buy the rug you love. Don't worry about the walls. Don't worry about the furniture. Don't worry. Get the rug first and let that decide where everything else goes.